feet under the hips. Sit up nice and tall, belly button to spine. Roll the shoulders, up, back and down. Keep your feet flat on the floor. And pull your belly button to the spine. Just suck the belly in. Reach the arms up and circle the arms. As fast as you can, but try and keep the rest of the body nice and still. So try not to wiggle around all over the place. Just reach to the fingertips and move as fast as you can. So remember, you're sitting away from the back of the chair and keep your shoulder blades nice and relaxed. Go the other way. Take a nice deep breath. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. So we're warming the upper body. You don't actually need any equipment to warm the shoulders. Work the shoulders. You'll probably notice that it's starting to get nice and warm already. Keep going. And bend the elbows, make a fist. In. Exhale out. In. Out. In. Out. Really squeeze. Elbows. Back. Over the side. Keep the elbows nice and high. Make a fist, tense the arms a little bit. So really tense the arms. Try not to let the elbows drop. Keep it up nice and high. Squeeze it, press it back. Inhale, exhale. Hold it here, twist. Pull the belly button in towards the spine. Really important here to keep your tummy pulled in nice and tight. And on the side, you're twisting through the spine, which acts on your tummy muscles. As you pull your belly in, as you twist, you'll be working your tummy muscles. Keep it going. For 4, 3, 2, 1. Release the arms down to the plank tool. Inhale, reach towards the floor. Exhale as you lift. Inhale, stretch. Exhale as you pull up. Keep your feet pressed to the floor. Go as far as you can and use your tummy muscles to lift back up. Pull back up. Keep going. Go from the side. Reach. Then brace and lift. Inhale as you reach. Brace as you lift. So we're reaching directly to the side. Not pulling back. The idea is that you're slightly off balance and you need to engage your tummy muscles to lift you back up. We're going to pull your belly button in towards the spine. And as you come back up, lift up as tall as you can. Inhale, reach. Exhale, lift. Keep your shoulders back and down. So no hunching. So you're going to reach a little bit further each time. Hold for a second. Then brace as you lift. Hold. Brace and lift. Let's do two more. In and out. Last one. Inhale. Exhale. Make a fist. Punch. Punch. Corner to corner. So you're twisting. And again, through the upper body. Keep your tummy pulled in. Super tight, make a fist, and imagine that someone's standing in each corner, and then bopping them on the nose. Really put some oomph into it, so you can get your heart rate going. And again, as you twist, you're working the tummy muscles. And then we're gonna go for 10 seconds, as fast as we can. Are you ready? Go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hands in the chair. Straighten the leg. Lower it down. Lift and lower. Keep it going. As you lift the leg, firm up the thighs. And make sure that you're not slouching. So keep your tummy pulled in. Flex that foot. Really firm up the thighs as you lift the leg. Keep it going, guys. And then if you can, try both legs. Up, two, down, two. Up, two, down, two. If it's too much with both legs, then just stick to one at a time. But really firm up your thighs and push your heels as you straighten your legs. So you've got four, three, two, one more, four, and we're going to reach towards opposite toe. Bracing your belly. Don't worry if you can't actually reach. Keep going, guys. Show you from the side. So try and reach. Opposite foot. Belly button in. I know I keep going on about it, but you really need to keep your tummy in. Pulled in super tight. Don't worry if you can't reach your toe. As long as we're moving, that's all that matters. Just keep moving. That's what matters. You're working the knees and the upper body. Four, three, two, one. Arms out. Lift your bum. Lower it down. Lift, two, down, two. Up, two, down. Keep it going. Keeping your knees slightly bent. You're just lifting. Lower down. Squats. Reverse hand squats. It's really good for exercising the muscles that support your knees and your hips. So up two, down two. Feet hip width apart. Even if you can only lift a tiny little bit, think of pushing up. Your heels. Keep the shoulder blades back and down. We've got four. Keep going. Three. Two. One. Excellent. Give us some biceps. Make a fist. You can use some weights if you want to. Really squeeze your arms. So really firm up those biceps as you bring your hands towards your chest. Four, three, tummy in, two, one, alternate. You can add a bit of groove. Again, really tense the arms. So the important thing is that you keep moving. So exercise is basically activity, it's basically moving. It's anything that exercises your heart and lungs and moves your joints. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back to the punching. Pull your tummy in. So if you twist a little bit further. And again, we're going to go for about 10 seconds as fast as you can. Are you ready? Go. One, two, faster. Three, four, tummy in. Five, six, seven, eight, faster. Nine, ten. Fantastic. Again. Reach the side, raise the left. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, try and always touch the floor. Keep your legs firm. So press down into your feet and see if you can go a little bit further. Reach and lift. Down, two, up, two. Tummy pulled in tight, guys. Super, super tight. We've got four. Lift. Three. Lift. Two. Last one, one. Back to the legs. Lift, lower, lift, and lower. Keep your body. Upright, so no slouching in the chair. Option, both legs. You can hold on to the chair as strongly as you need. Keep it going. Keep it up, guys. So when I change position, that doesn't mean you can stop. Now I'm really gripping onto the chair. Flex your toes. Pull your toes towards you. We've got four, three, two, one. Fantastic. Sit up nice and tall. Grab hold of one side of the chair. Give it a little twist. Lift up as tall as you can. Look over your back shoulder. And switch sides. Towards the other way. I shall see you next week. Oh, let's stop again.